she is just the most amazing little animal to ever be born at Australia Zoo. We're so lucky. She was born and weighed between 50 and 60 kilos. At 2 months old now, she weighs 135 kilos. And full grown, she'll get close to two ton.
Yeah, she's just so cute. And what was really funny is when she was younger, her feet were so big. So it looked like she was this little tiny rhino with huge feet.
We're opening up our African area on September 17th. We will have a multi-species exhibit, the only one in Queensland. We've got the only giraffe, we've got a cheetah that will be walking around on lead. It's going to be very unusual, and that kind of experience where you can see the animals interacting much as they would in the African savannah. So many Queenslanders haven't seen their own backyard yet. So at Australia Zoo, it's come see Queensland and the world. If you ever wanted to be to Africa, go to Africa, now's your chance. It's right here.